girls of every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat. Tell the neighbors on your diaphragm.
It's our town.
Everybody's free.
This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Down that corner and hiding in the trash can, something's waiting there to pounce and how you'll scream.
This is Halloween.
And slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
In our town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Here in a flash you bubble the trace.
I am the who in the cuckoo stare.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night. Dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween,
Halloween, Halloween, Halloween.
Tiddle-ums everywhere. Life's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job,
but we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Chosen nation, chosen nation, join the sensation. We're chosen nation, chosen nation. You say chosen nation.
I'm Lily.
I'm Emily.
And we're going to be talking about conspiracy theories.
Specifically, the Mandela Effect.
The Mandela Effect.
Wow.
What is it exactly? Do you know?
Let's check.
Let's ask.
Let's ask.
Yes.
What's the Mandela Effect?
The Mandela Effect is evidence that you may have experienced events from a different reality. Finding others with similar memories can affirm that.
Wow. Have you ever experienced, like, the Mandela Effect?
Actually, yes.
Wow. And what was it?
The Berenstain Bears. Or, technically, Berenstain Bears.
Huh. Wow. I don't know if I've ever really encountered the Mandela Effect, but do you know any other examples of the Mandela Effect?
Fruit Loops.
Fruit Loops? Oh. What about it?
Instead of fruit, F-R-U-I-T, it's F-R-O-O-T.
I think I've seen that. I think I remember that. And Febreze, I think.
Febreze. Suddenly Febreze.
Because that totally makes sense. And what else? Pringles, maybe?
Pringles?
I think.
The Monopoly Man.
With oh, yes.
He's supposed to have a monocle, but he does not.
Where is it?
Where
is it, America?
That's it for today's conspiracy. Let us know on Twitter at the hashtag #SHHSTheory and tell us what conspiracy theory you want us to talk about next. And that's just a theory. A conspiracy theory. Thanks for watching.
Reminder that there is a chess club tournament happening on November 10th, and if you need more information, please visit Annex 16. Also, the play is happening on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, starting today at 7 p.m. Make sure to support your Trojan performers and watch them perform a good play. Also on Friday, make sure to come to Veterans Memorial Stadium as your South Houston Trojans take on the Adobe Longhorns. Make sure to pack the stands and lead and cheer your Trojan on to victory.
That'll be all for today, Trojans. Make sure you come out and support the game. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned till next time.